Hello guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel, and I hope you all are doing well and having a nice time. And today I will be taking you to a really interesting place. So jante gele ki korte hobe amar channel ta ke to oti obosshoi subscribe korte hobe ar ei video ta end of the dekhte hobe. To chaliye ye journey hum shuru karte hain, mere sath bane rahiyega end tak aur aap logo ke sath mulaqat hogi video ke us paar. Hello guys, so I finally reached my destination, and firstly let me wish you a happy new year. And this is 2021's first vlog, and as I said at the beginning of the video, today I will be taking you to some place really interesting, and some of the parts will be shot by my sister as she has accompanied me today and she will be helping me in making this vlog because I will be needing her help. And so let me firstly show you the location where I am at today, and then I will be revealing the main place where I'm going to be taking you. So you can see today I'm here at Theatre Road, and यहाँ पे अनारस है. अनारस के ठीक ऑपोजिट में जो स्टोर है वहाँ पे मैं आपको लेके जाने वाली हूँ. एंड यू हैव सीन द नेम राइट, यू रेड द नेम आई होप. एंड दिस इज, यस यू हैव गेस्ड इट राइट, दिस इज द फेमस मिडल ईस्टर्न आइसक्रीम ब्रांड. And this is Ice Cream Lab, and this has opened its store in Kolkata, and today I will be taking you over here. So chalo amar sathe jawa ja, karon ami tomaderke dekhabo ki kore ra ice cream banay. Ar dekhtei pachho ra shop safety standards kintu maintain korche, mask porte boleche, ekhane lekha ache instruction dewa ache, ekhane hand sanitizer ta ache, tumi ekhane hand hat ta sanitize korini. আর আরেকটা কথা বলে দিচ্ছি, এরা সব আইসক্রিম কিন্তু একদম স্ক্র্যাচ থেকে বানায় ইন স্টোর. সো চলো তোমাদেরকে ফটাফট করে স্টার্ট করে দিই, দেখাই কী করে আইসক্রিম বানায়, প্রসেস অফ মেকিং দ্য আইসক্রিম. অ্যান্ড দ্য ফার্স্ট আইসক্রিম দ্যাট আই অ্যাম বি ট্রাইং ইজ ওয়ান অফ দ্য ফেমাস সিগনেচার আইসক্রিম, অ্যান্ড দ্যাট ইজ নোন অ্যাজ দ্য ড্রাগন ব্রেথ. অ্যান্ড এটার দুটো ভ্যারাইটি আসে, আমি যেটা ট্রাই করছি সেটা হলো সুইটটা. As you can see এখানে অনেকগুলো কালার্স আছে এই কাপটায় আছে দেখতে পাচ্ছেন. দিস ইজ হাউ দে প্রিপেয়ার দ্য আইসক্রিম, ইয়েস, অ্যান্ড দিস ইজ আ ভেরি ইউনিক ওয়ে অফ প্রিপেয়ারিং দ্য আইসক্রিম. অ্যান্ড কেন এটাকে ড্রাগন ব্রেথ বলে আমি যখন টেস্ট করবো তখনই বুঝতে পারবে. আর আমাকে এখনই বললো যে যত তাড়াতাড়ি পসিবল এটাকে খেয়ে নিতে হবে, আদারওয়াইজ এই যে ধোঁয়া ধোঁয়া যে এফেক্ট জো হ্যায় ও মুঝে নেই মিলনে ওয়ালা হ্যায়. সো আই এম নট গোনা বি ওয়েস্টিং মাচ টাইম, but I need to take some pictures. I'm going to be doing that, and I'm going to be quickly tasting the dragon breath. It looks really amazing, so let's quickly get out of the counter, and now I will open my face mask and I will be tasting the ice cream. Okay, let me take one ball. I will take the yellow one, yes, and now let me taste it. Yes. Smoke is coming out from my nose and my mouth. Let me taste another one. Which one? Okay, I will taste the red one. Yes. This was really tasty. And now for the second ice cream that I'm going to be showing you how they prepare. And this one is the tender coconut. And this is how they prepare the ice cream. And now the question jeta shobar mathay hoyto ghurche, liquid nitrogen keno? Liquid nitrogen ta use kora hoy to freeze the ice cream instantly, because jodi liquid nitrogen ta na use kora hoy, ice cream ta freeze korte onekta time lege jabe. And since they make everything from scratch, the liquid nitrogen ta ke use kore ice cream ta ke freeze kore dewa hocche jate serve kora jay. And they are going to be serving this ice cream in a waffle cup, and the waffle cup is also made in house, and now they are adding some coconut here, the tender coconut part that dabir bhitore je shash ta thake seta add korlo, and they're going to be churning it once again. Yes, and now it is finished, complete. The ice cream is made, and now it's scooping up, and I'm going to be getting my tender coconut served. As you can see, yes, it looks really good. And the milk that you saw was also made with the coconut itself. And now they will be topping it with, yes, the coconut shaving. Oh my god, it looks super tempting. I just can't wait to try it. I need to try it now. Yes, this is the tender coconut and this is the waffle making station. As I said, they make everything in a house. So this is the waffle making station, as you can see. And now I have got the tender coconut with me and I'm going to be tasting this ice cream. So let's quickly take a big bite of it. And you can see me wearing the cap and I was wearing the mask. I just opened it because I'm going to be tasting the ice cream right now. And let's do that. Let's take a big bite. Here it is. Chalo. It tastes really good. I just came outside, I sat and I started tasting it. I have been tasting this ice cream. Mane, way before I started shooting, I thought that namik to khabo. I just couldn't resist it. It was so tempting. It looked really good. And the smell, man, believe me, it was amazing. Okay, I will show you the path through which you entered the lab. Actually, I'm calling it the lab because yes, that is the place they prepared the ice cream and that cool effect and everything. You can see wo dhuan hua nikal raha tha. So this is the part from where you actually enter the lab. And I'm going to be passing the ice cream to my sister. She wanted to taste it because I was hogging it the entire time. Okay, I'm asking her, do you want to come in the vlog? No, she's saying na, ami ashbo na. Okay, I cannot convince her to come. So you just look at my sister's hand. Deeka haath dekho aap. लोग क्या करें वो आना नहीं चाहती है व्लॉग में बट ओके आई डिड हैव अ गुड एक्सपीरियंस आई ऑल्सो हैव अनदर आइस क्रीम टू ओके लुक एट द पीपिंग टॉम लुक एट द पीपिंग टॉम जस्ट नाउ शी सेड शी डजंट वांट टू कम एंड नाउ यू कैन सी हर सो दिस इज माय सिस्टर यू विल बी सीइंग अ लॉट ऑफ हर इन माय अदर व्लॉग्स एज वेल बिकॉज शी डज एंड शी विल बी अकंपनिंग मी एंड आई हैव अनदर आइस क्रीम दैट आई विल बी टेस्टिंग एंड दिस इज द सिग्नेचर आइस क्रीम And the name of this one is Salt Lake Crunch. And on top you can see there's a small pretzel and I will be tasting the ice cream. It's really good. And believe me, I'm trying to have the ice cream in the most decent way possible. But ice cream, kon ice cream kaise khaya ja sakta hai is tarike ke alawa. This is really good and you actually get to taste the pretzels. It is mixed in the ice cream itself. So crunch, isiliye kyunki crunch mil raha hai. So overall, I had an amazing experience today at Ice Cream Lab. I loved shooting there. And tumhare jodi ei video ta bhalo lage thake, do press the thumbs up button. And mere channel ko subscribe karna mat bhuliyega. Follow me on Facebook as well as Instagram. And I will meet you guys on my next vlog. Till then, keep clicking with your soul. Ta-da, bye-bye.